What's going on, moviegoers? If you're new to the channel, my name is Christian and welcome to SeaWorld Productions. Wonder Woman 1984 has been delayed yet again. Ugh, what a bummer. Come on, like this is so annoying. I'm getting annoyed now that this film keeps getting delayed. I remember Wonder Woman 1984 was supposed to come out originally last year. Then it was delayed to June 5th. And then with the whole pandemic happening, it's been dropped to August 14th. And as of today, it's now been dropped to October 2nd of this year. Delay after delay after delay, 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 delay. This is starting to sound like the New Mutants. But Wonder Woman 1984 is going to be much better than any mutants. I cannot wait for Wonder Woman 1984. I'm so excited to see Gal Gadot back as Wonder Woman. Cannot wait to see how the hell Steve Trevor got out. Maybe he didn't die. Who knows what's going to happen. I still want to see a first look at Cheetah. I am so extremely nervous for the first look of Cheetah. Very nervous. It's hit or miss. It's all or nothing. And I have faith in Patty Jenkins over there at DC. Because I do. Because I really, really loved Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman was such a fantastic film. But yes, you guys, the release date has been pushed back to October. What's coming out in October? Shit, I don't even know. I think you have Halloween Kills that was supposed to come out in October. Don't know if that still has a release date attached to it. No idea what's happening. They haven't even dropped a trailer for that yet. And it comes out in October. No idea if Blumhouse Studios and Jason Blum is still attached for that October release date. Then I know you have late September. I think you have A Quiet Place too. So I think Wonder Woman 1984 is being safe in October. Yes, theaters have been permitted. Yes, you can open with strict CDC guidelines as early as June 12th today. But theaters are not going to be opening up today because they have no movies to play in theaters. As of right now, the first movie to hit theaters this summer is some fucking movie with Russell Crowe. I don't even know. And then you have The Tenet. Tenet just got pushed back, I think, like 15 days or some shit like that. So that it's a slippery slope right now. I feel like Warner Brothers is on the edge. Like, oh my God, you know, can movies succeed right now in the box office? That is their initial thoughts. And that's why we're getting these delays. You want your movie to make a profit. You want your movie to make some money, some green, some cheddar, some cream, right? There's no point of releasing your movie if it's not even going to make its budget back. It's a failure to a studio. And a film like Tenet, a film like Wonder Woman 1984 that cost big bucks, they really, really expect to see some kind of a major profit at the box office. Now, with this whole pandemic happening right now, a lot of people are on edge. A lot of people still don't feel comfortable or in the idea of going to a movie theater, even with 25% capacity opening, 50% capacity. Some people are still nervous about the idea of this pandemic that's happening. It is not settling for others. And I can understand why. People have loved ones. People live with parents, grandparents. You get sick, you can't go home. What does that mean? Where do you stay? Are you financially stable? You can't work. All this stuff comes into play. And that's more important than seeing a movie in theaters and risking your life and the lives of your loved ones than seeing Tenet on Wonder Woman 1984. And I understand that. But then I also understand the other aspect of it, of the hardcore fans, the people who love seeing movies, the people who love going to movie theaters, the people who want to see movies in movie theaters instead of being at home, because it is a drastic different experience unless you have a movie theater in your own house, which most people don't. Yeah, you may have a 72-inch, ultra 4K, 8K TV, but nothing beats the IMAX theaters, the Dolby Cinemas that make you feel like you're living in the movie. It's just, it's a completely different take on it. And I understand from both parties. But with Warner Brothers pushing back both of these films, it leads me to believe that they are not confident in what the world is going to be up to during those, you know, those release dates. They're not confident that their films are going to make any kind of money back. And I understand. I understand. Maybe they make some kind of deal. You release it in theaters. Release it on VOD. I know Christopher Nolan's not a fan of that. You know, he shot IMAX cameras for this IMAX experience. I understand it. I get it. You know what I mean? So it's going to be tricky. Even with Wonder Woman 1984, you know, with Patty Jenkins and everybody in the DCU, this film has been, you know, put a lot of time and effort to making this film, and you want to see it on the big screen. So I completely understand from a filmmaker's aspect of why you want to release a movie in movie theaters. But the timing is off. The timing is just, it's terrible to say. I mean, trust me, like, I want to go to the movies. I really do, man. I had so many movies I wanted to see this year. I would have seen Mulan already. I would have seen Candyman. I would have seen Wonder Woman 1984. It was supposed to come out in June. Like, so many. I would have seen Black Widow. So Quiet Place too. So many movies I would have seen in theaters if this pandemic didn't sit right on my face with a sweaty ass. Because that's what it did. That's what it did. But it's going to be interesting to see what happens. I mean, I'm hoping Wonder Woman 1984 still holds on to that, you know, that October 2nd release date. Like I said, I don't think there is any big blockbuster movies coming out in October. So it should be safe. And I know that there are some weird release dates going around just as recent, how, you know, there were signs saying Wonder Woman 1984 comes out October 2nd or Thanksgiving. I was like, ooh, Thanksgiving, that's the month of Black Widow. Be very careful. Very careful. I can see a duel right now. You know, Black Widow versus, you know, Wonder Woman 1984 in the month of November. I wouldn't want to go up against Black Widow. Marvel fans are anxious. They're craving something. They want something from Marvel. And we have nothing. Yeah, we got the recent, you know, a Spider-Man Miles Morales trailer. Dope. Sick. Cannot wait for the PS5. But we want something in the MCU. I'm craving something. I feel like I haven't had anything Marvel Studios since Avengers Endgame. It's been such a long time. Like, a legit, like, it's like all the way in the back of my mind. Like, I haven't even been thinking about the MCU because it's just been nothing. They haven't released any kind of first looks. Like, bro, like, release something. I know San Diego Comic-Con from home is coming up pretty soon. But come on, man. If y'all don't release something, I heard DC is going to be, or at least Warner Brothers or Warner Media, are going to be doing something like a presentation online in July. Like Marvel Studios. If y'all don't plan on to do something, releasing the teaser trailer for Eternals, February. Black Panther came out in February, and we already had its trailer by the same time. What's the excuse? Now, I get it. I get from the marketing aspect. Why would I want to release a trailer if it's not going to be played across the entire world on movie screens? I get it. It makes a lot of sense. So the marketing scheme, you kind of have to tweak it and figure out what you're going to do. Now, with movie theaters open up in July, it's going to be the perfect time to start marketing your movies, dropping trailers so they are attached to these big blockbuster movies. It makes sense. So when The Tenet comes out, July 30th, I believe that's the new release date, I expect to see a 100% brand new Wonder Woman 1984 trailer attached to that movie. Same studio, big blockbuster movies, Tenet being the first blockbuster movie to come out in theaters. I expect a new trailer. I definitely expect a new trailer sometime soon. But it's going to be interesting to see what happens, you guys. Let's see if these, you know, they really do snag onto these release dates. Let's see what really happens, you guys. But post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys think about Wonder Woman 1984, Tenet, all being pushed back for their release dates. What are your thoughts? What are your opinions? And do you think that, you know, these studios can make any kind of profit with releasing, you know, these movies during a pandemic? You guys, post your comments down below. And of course, thank you guys for watching SeaWorld Productions. I appreciate and love all of my subscribers. Let's get to 10K. Maybe I'll start doing some live streaming. Possibilities. All right, you guys, post your comments down below. Peace. We out. We out. We out. We out.